Hi, welcome to Sophie Chinese. 欢迎来到小飞中文。Today we are going to learn some basic Chinese phrases you need every day. Okay, let's get started. 好，我们开始。
我累了。I'm tired. 我 means I or me. 我累 means tired. 累。了 is a particle. 了。我累了。我累了。我累了。休息一下吧。Take a rest. 休息 means rest. 休息。休息。一下 means a little bit. 一下。一下。吧 makes the suggestion sound more polite. 吧。吧。休息一下吧。休息一下吧。休息一下吧。让我来帮你。Let me help you. 让 means let. 让。我 means I or me. 我。来 is used in front of another verb to mean to do something. 来。帮 means help. 帮。你 means you. 你。让我来帮你。让我来帮你。让我来帮你。我们六点见。I'll see you at six. 我们 means we or us. 我们。六点 means 6 o'clock. 六 means 6. 六。点 means a clock. 点。见 means see. 见。我们六点见。我们六点见。我们六点见。没时间了。Time is running out. 没 means without. 没。时间 means time. 时间。了 is a particle. 了。没时间了。知识就是力量。Knowledge is power. 知识 means knowledge. 知识。就 means exactly. 就。是 means to be. 是。力量 means power. 力量。知识就是力量。知识就是力量。知识就是力量。他们是好朋友。They're good friends. 他们 means they. 他们。是 means to be. 是。好 means good. 好。朋友 means friend. 朋友。他们是好朋友。他们是好朋友。你错过火车了。You miss the train. 你 means you. 你。错过 means miss. 错过。火车 means train.火车。了 is a particle. 了。你错过火车了。最近怎么样？ How's everything? 最近 means recently. 最近。怎么样 means how. 怎么样？怎么样？最近怎么样？最近怎么样？最近怎么样？他喜欢打网球。He likes playing tennis. 他 means he. 他喜欢 means like. 喜欢打 means play. 打网球 means tennis. 网球他喜欢打网球。他喜欢打网球。他喜欢打网球。我是单身。I'm single. 我 means I or me. 我是 means to be. 是单身 means single. 单身我是单身请大点声 louder please 请 means please 请大 means big 大点儿 means a little we don't say 点儿 we say 点儿声 means voice, 声请大点声。他在医院工作。He works in a hospital. 他 means he. 他在 means in. 在医院 means hospital. 医院工作 means work 工作他在医院工作你怎么了 What happened to you 你 means you 你怎么 means how 怎么 ？le is a particle. le 你怎么了？你怎么了？你怎么了？我腿疼。My legs hurt. 我 means I or me. 我腿 means leg. 腿疼 means hurt. 疼我腿疼坐下休息一会儿 sit down and take a rest 坐 means sit 坐下 means down 下休息 means rest 休息一会儿 means a little while. We don't say 一会儿, we say 一会儿。一会儿。一会儿。坐下休息一会儿。坐下休息一会儿。坐下休息一会儿。
Okay, that's all for this video. Today we learned some basic Chinese phrases you need every day. Hope you enjoy it. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.